news out of Malaysia. Malaysian Prime Minister Muhyiddin Yassin has announced a nationwide lockdown to curb the spread of COVID-19 in the country. It will take effect from Wednesday.
Kita ada desain daripada Norwich.